Okay, I'm back out in the middle of the night. It's midnight, and I'm making another video. And hey, look who's here. It's Seismic. Hey. Anyway, I just discovered something. You see, I have these plants, and they have like little holes in them. Can you see that? You see those little holes? But I have ones with a whole bunch of little holes in other places. So I just came out and I was looking over here at my plants that I have on the shelves here. See, I have these plants, bought a couple. I don't know why, so weird. And so I was looking, I was going, look at the little holes in them. You see? See the ones back there, they got little holes in them. And I'm going, okay, I never see any snails on my midnight things. I mean, I see a lot of snails, but I don't see any snails up here. I don't see any slugs. And I have been looking to see what's doing that. Well, guess what? On this plant right here, and I don't know if you're going to be able to see it, but right on this leaf, right where that bright light is, see if I can get it. You see where that discolored place is right there? The green discolored thing? There was an earwig on the plant. See how it's greener because it just ate through the plant? And I watched it, and I said, I think that's actually eating into the leaf. So I brushed it off and made quick demise from the bottom of my foot to the top of its little earwicky head. And then I came back and looked at the plant, and look at that. It took all of that out in one sitting. Well, guess what? I have a lot of earwicks. I even saw a video on YouTube where they actually... they turn around and attack you. It's like, whoa. I never really took earwig serious, but they are like all over the bed. It's really something. So, I don't see any in that plant. But here's some with some little bites out of them. Could be a lot of different things, of course. I've seen sow bugs and earwigs, a lot of those. But it's amazing how they can just... if I could turn this sideways. See, right there, that's good. You can see it pretty good, I think. See where it just took it out? Earwig damage. Not good. Not good. Okay, going back in the house. Freidas Garden at midnight.